Tonight, the Stars and Sharks quirky three-game trilogy comes to conclusion at American Airlines Center. Each side has claimed a victory. The Sharks were 5-1 winners in San Jose, but have dropped 4 of 5 since. Tierney centered around the boards. Easy keep at the right point. Shot toward the net. Great save that time by Aaron Dell. Again, it was McKenzie who just dropped anchor and loitered in front of the net. And I think he got his stick on that offering from the right point and didn't score any goals.
Right.
Only gave up one goal and lost.
Stars win. Don't fix it.
Win this draw. Puck sailed in. Oh, what a stop. Unbelievable. Aaron Dell found it in time, dropped down with the right pad, and stoned Tyler Seguin in tight after some sweet moves by Nemeth in his own zone to get past the forecheck. Now Cracknell tried to cram it in. It goes in. It's the greasiest of greasy cookies.
But it's all about the hard work, bringing it to the front of the net where good things happen. Haley tries to stop on it with that right skate, and it appears that he kicks it right past Dell.
At the blue line, they work it over to Vlasic. Doesn't shoot it. Schlemko now, tons of bodies in front. Two great saves by Lettinen.
Puck that comes in from the point, it's bouncing around a little bit, and he gets the first one, gets to the second one. I like the way that Nemeth recovers back to the front of the net, too.
Faceoff win by Pavelski. Thornton got to the puck and then ran into Burns, and here comes Benn. He's in behind. Jamie Benn! Oh, he had a beat! Went to the backhand. If he'd have kept going, it was a dunk. Spins around, tried to rip one on net, went off a leg. Ellie got to it, rebound off a stick, back door, they score! Tyler Seguin set up Brett Ritchie, and kabang! Stars are up 2-0.
Come to the same side of the ice, just pops it over to Ritchie. Nice easy tap in, but if Tyler Seguin doesn't follow that puck where it is on that side of the ice, he never recovers that.
Stars back door, Benn scores right off the draw! No difficulty on that one. Nobody went with Jamie Benn off the faceoff. And he was solo to the left of Aaron Dell. It was a dunk this time.
Well, it's a lot of numbers for the Stars, and they're only having to make 2-3-foot passes to find a partner and move it way out.
They're picking their way into the attacking zone in front. They score! What beautiful matriculation by the Stars! Finishing it off, Cracknell, his second of the game. They have added to the misery of the San Jose Sharks.
From in behind your own blue line, it's delay a game, so the Sharks go to the power play for the second time tonight. Thornton won the draw. Burns
ripped it off the pipe. Off Lettinen, they poke it in. Thornton was the last guy to it. It started with a bushy beard, and it was finished off by the bushy-bearded veteran. Klingberg right at the blue line, over to Seguin, left wing side, through the box. Spezza deflected in tight by Benn, and a save by Dell. They keep it going around the horn, picked up by Hemsky. Thought about testing him instead, got it to Lindell, that quick shot, rebound! Another save by Dell, point blank on Ritchie. Two tricky stops. Puck goes up the ice. Good play by Hansen, got his stick caught up in the referee. Now rebound and a great save by Lettinen, who was out of position and scrambling, but got the right pad and stick on it. They repurpose it, Burns to Couture. Doesn't trust that stick, Burns around the horn. Thornton in front, backhand off the pipe. Either McKenzie or Oleksiak in front. Breakaway now, giveaway! Came showering down, and an ear-to-ear grin from Adam Cracknell, who registers the first hat trick against San Jose since Seguin did it back in 2014. Roussel the other. Stars want more. Spezza stops. Backdoor, they score! John Klingberg! And they are making a mockery of the second best defensive team in the National Hockey League. Poked it in deep. Donskoy, high slot. Couture, double clutch. Got the shot off and a good save by Lettinen with the left pad. Their penalty minute leader, Michael Haley. Sharks are in, weaving in. Sorensen fakes a slapper. Goes in behind the net, dumped it out in front. And Lettinen down on his belly. Able to make sure that didn't find some air around him and go in. The dying embers. Well, kind of a rejigged line for Lindy Ruff paid massive dividends tonight. Cracknell, McKenzie, who has scored the lone goal here on Monday night, and Jason Spezza getting back into the lineup here tonight, mauled the San Jose Sharks.
This is another one of those team wins for the Dallas Stars. Everybody was part of this. Great night for Adam Cracknell. Kari Lehtinen was real good, but all in all, 20 guys had something to do with this game tonight.